The Alabama Department of Transportation wants to warn drivers of single lane closures on Interstate 59 northbound between Interstate 759 and Highway 431 in Gadsden. The northbound outside lane and shoulder will be closed for construction from 7 a.m. until 6 p.m. daily through Friday. Drivers are encouraged to plan accordingly and find an alternate route during this time.